Well, welcome back to Hero Saga, and hopefully I won't screw up this battle, right? Purgatory is much the same as the world of the living. Though the skies were gloomy, rivers trickled down mountains and onto grassy plains, upon which sat the villages of creatures who seemed very human. So, this is Purgatory. I confess, I'm a little disappointed. Does it not seem much the same as our world? Seeing there is nothing that impresses a scholar such as you. Not come here to see the sights, Hermano. At least a landscape similar to our own will not require serious strategic modifications. At any rate, this is merely the entrance. I wonder what awaits us. You think we may see the three war demons? They followed the immortal king after his destruction of the capital. You spied them running through the chaos, did you not? I believe that I did, but it seems I was the only one. There's been no sign of them in the debris, but there's much debris yet left unexplored. The undead approach. It would seem we have no choice but to fight them. So is it 10-on-7 here? Okay. Oh great, I've been poisoned. This could be fun. Let's see. That was a bit of a waste, yeah. Darn it. Get rid of him, but we won't be able to actually take that base, will we? Sloppy. Why didn't he attack me? Poison again. Great. That's one down. Two, I guess, technically, but whatever. Ouch. die. These guys aren't fighting very smart, to be honest. Well, I guess you don't have to fight that smart when you have such overwhelming numbers here. Eat magic and die. Got him. This is gonna suck though. Shit. I still took damage. I'm probably gonna end up losing two of my main characters here. That's gonna suck. Thank you. so much as touches her, she's dead. I'm probably gonna lose Lobo too. Or not. Okay, that's weird. Die. Shit. I guess I should just spam my own death attack there. That's gonna cost me. Shoot. Evade. Let's see, who do I want to go after? Darn it. Hopefully that didn't give them a supercharge, because otherwise I'm dead. Yep, supercharged, and I didn't guard, so I'm dead. Like I said, you like super attacks until they're used against you, then you start to get just really annoyed by them. That's not really helping that much, to be honest, and probably setting myself up for failure. Die. Do the undead simply wander about Purgatory? So it would seem. Rodolfo cannot be far ahead of us. Let us make haste. I am right behind you, Hermano. Got a bunch of level ups on Claudio. Dismember 6 people at once, huh? It has been bright for so long. Perhaps there's no night in this world. Yes. I thought something seemed amiss when first we arrived. I think you have it, Anna. Oh. Oh, well, just no reason to call me by that name anymore. Ah, yes, I suppose you are right. There's no need to hide your identity now. Anna, I mean Diana, I must tell everyone of your discovery. I have heard tell that somewhere in the north of Yulameca there is a season where night never comes. They call it the land of the midnight sun. This world reminds me of that place. Claudio, you are so wise. I thought this place had no night because of some strange property, but perhaps I was mistaken. Claudio? What is wrong? You look terribly serious. 'Tis nothing. What does Anna mean? Oh, 'twas an alias Lobo created for me while we were rebels. He hoped it would shield my country from harm. I see. An impressive display of foresight. Indeed, he is your brother, after all. So he is. Is he trying to imply that I'm stupid? Is that just to remind me that yes, this is indeed the realm of the living dead? Well, I'll give up my general abilities and become a fighter for the higher stats. I have Christopher Round for his general ability, that's why, so. Oh, she's just good with everything, huh? I'd rather be a bishop. They can heal on HP and, units, so you'd rather be them, to be honest. My lack of strength in, rock here is definitely costly. Well, I guess that does it for this episode. Until next time, then. See ya.